And I have this analogy of the zombie movies, right? Like when someone gets bitten by a zombie in a zombie movie, there is a time window where they feel they are sick and they can tell the peers, oh, you know, I'm sick, I'm going to become a zombie, right? Like you have to kill me. So the cells do something similar and they alert the immune system before they become the really bad cancer cells. So the immune cells come in and they kill them. But then, of course, this is not 100% effective, otherwise we wouldn't have cancer. So how does that happen? What happens is that a fraction of these cells are able to hide from the immune system. We found the mechanisms and the processes they use to cloak from them and to hide, and that's how they manage to grow into colon cancer.